she's treasure. How great the pain of searing loss. The father turns his face away as wounds which mar the chosen.
Have a time of silent guided prayer right now, and as the words come up on the screen, these words from prayers for today, let them remind you, let them help you experience again and embrace the reality of God's passionate, unfailing, pure, deep love for each one of us. lift our voices in response to our amazing God. Lord, I'm amazed by you. Sing with me.
Lord, I'm amazed.
Seated.